Yes, welcome back, or maybe not welcome back, because this is my first video. Sorry if it isn't welcome back, it's very friendly though. Today I'm going to show you my basketball arena. Well, actually I have two arenas. This arena, basketball arena, and that arena right there. So I'm just going to show you my wrestling arena, WWE, which is a little raw. Here is entrance. This was entrance, but I got to go here. But no. What? 1,000. I don't know. I forgot. Here's the entrance. And the other side, there's the entrance. Tickets. I still can't do the shops because it's a little too small. Here's where the ticketing thing is. And here's also tickets and the restaurants. Then in that one, that thing there, that thing is the way to the upper seats. Here. And the skybox right there. Skyboxes. So here we are. Here's my WWE Raw Arena. Yep, Raw. I just use different blocks. Cause there's only white blocks here. It's kinda small though. Just open these things. Then you're in the ring. Hey, my favorite wrestler was John Cena, but I changed to Randy Orton. Comment down below, who is your favorite WWE wrestler? There is this heat. Oh shoot! Oh no! How can I press it upside down? There we go. And here, before I had a side view cancel here, but I removed it because it doesn't look good. Only here then. Oh, forgot to show you the skybox. Oh, and I'll show you this one. Not this one earlier. Tickets. Okay, yeah. No, I think it's the shops. Snacks. Shop, like where you buy the merchandise. Like, judges shirt, you know. Stuff. Here's the upper seats. I just made window because if you put the block, you can't see the thing down there. So that's the upper seat. And now moving to the skybox. If you're rich, though. I'm gonna put it back there. Too dark. No. That's much better. Welcome to the skybox. I kinda made it very creative. The skybox. Sorry about the background. Here we have like a quarry. And here we have redstones. Here we have a pool for them to relax and chill. And here's where they observe it. The same with all other skybox rooms. So it's all the same features and furniture. See. Also the pool. But the other one is a bit bigger. This one's just like a stacking room where you stack stuff. Now to show you backstage. Not mind about that song. It's a good song. I like it though. I don't think you hear my voice though. I'm gonna make it louder. I'm gonna move my headset.
So yeah, here it is. The ring. Now I'm gonna show you backstage. Now I'm gonna pick it up. My parents and my uncle, or my tito. So here's the backstage. Ready? Oh shit. I'm down now. Oh shit! Shit. Okay, there you go. Here's the women's locker room. Oh, I forgot to show this. I'm gonna take a routine entrance. Goes and grabs some wrestlers. Here's the list. Bella, Paige, Phoenix, Sasha Banks, AJ Lee, Brie Bella, Bri, I don't know what it's called, and Charlotte. Right back. Kane, MCO, Sheamus, Randy Orton, my favorite wrestler. John Cena, The Miz, Batista, The Rock. And that's actually there's two Batista. Damn it. Maybe Stardust instead. Stardust. Here, Big Show, Triple H, AJ Styles, and Taker. I'll be doing my basketball video in the next video. So, here's the clinic or medical room. Is everything? It's small though. And just right here is stuff. You see there? There. And then I'll put it here. Here. Where do you? That's a little more of a dream. And this show is about this. I'll train me. That's all for this day. WWE arena. Sorry about that. Bye.